The federal government is helping Oklahoma clean up abandoned coal mines in order to make them safe.
News on 6's Justin Schreier shows us how the Oklahoma Conservation Commission is reclaiming some of those abandoned coal mines. Justin?
And Craig and Lori, good evening to both of you. There are more than 32,000 acres of abandoned surface coal mines in Oklahoma, and there are also about 40,000 acres of abandoned underground coal mines in 16 counties, and it's the tough job of one state agency to try and clean them up. This is an abandoned surface coal mine in Rogers County. The site, which consists of about 100 acres, is in the process of being repaired and made safe, also known as being reclaimed. The state organization tasked with organizing the cleanup from start to finish is the OCC's Abandoned Mineland Reclamation Division, led by Robert Toole.
Today we are eliminating these spoil piles that you see all around us right here. We will shape it and grade it, smooth it, so that we can come back in and revegetate it after the construction.
Toole says the crews working to clean up this mine are also trying to get rid of dangerous safety hazards. Since 1972, the OCC says more than 25 people have died at abandoned coal mines in Oklahoma.
There were dangerous high walls. There were hazardous water bodies. Those are the two primary hazards that we have been eliminating.
Toole says the OCC targets coal mines that were abandoned prior to August 3rd of 1977 to reclaim them without any cost to the state. This year, Oklahoma is getting $2.8 million from the federal government. Although it may seem like a lot, the project in Rogers County costs about $1
million. We have over $120 million of unreclaimed abandoned mine lands that are still on inventory.
Toole says although they have a lot of unreclaimed abandoned mines, he says they have made significant headway. The AML program has completed more than 190 projects and has reclaimed more than 5,000 acres. Toole says he hopes to continue reclaiming sites into the future. And Toole says if Congress does not act to amend the bill in September 2021, which allows for the collection of fees to provide funds to clean up the sites, it could expire. Justin Schreier, Oklahoma Zone, News on 6.